Hello students, now we are going to discuss a problem from JEE Main 2007 and the question is the charge y size ratio of a cation determines its polarizing power. So which one of the following sequences represent the increasing order of the polarizing power of the cationic species, and these species are K plus, calcium 2 plus, magnesium 2 plus and beryllium 2 plus. So we have in total 5 species and we have to find its order of polarizing power. So in order to solve this question, we will find what is the concept behind this question. So let's proceed to the concept. So in order to solve this question, we will use the concept of Poisson's rule, which says it accounts for the covalent character in ionic compounds. Covalency is favored by small cation size, large anion size and large charge on the either ion. So the charge which has a larger value on the ion will have more polarizing power. So in the question it was given that polarizing power can be concluded by charge by size ratio, size of the ion ratio. This has something to do with this ratio, right? Now we will calculate. So how will the smaller will be this ratio, the more will be the polarizing power. So now we will check for each and every option. So let's say for the beryllium ion, which has atomic number only 4, so it has 2 charge. Also for magnesium ion, it has an atomic number 12 and given charge is 2 plus. For the calcium, we have given 2 plus charge and it has atomic number 20, right? And for the sodium, this will have only 19. So now we can, and the charge on this atom is only 1. So now we will find its charge by size ratio. For beryllium, we can say that this will have charge of 2 and size 4. So this will gives us 2/4. Similarly, for calcium, we can calculate calcium 2 plus 2/20. So this will be very smaller value. Also for the potassium, this will have only 1/19. For the magnesium, this will have 2/12. So the larger values is this one. So beryllium 2 plus have the highest polarizing power among these options. So next one will be magnesium 2 plus, followed by calcium 2 plus and potassium plus iron. So now we can write the correct order of polarizing power after seeing the results. So the order will be K plus is the least, then calcium 2 plus, then magnesium 2 plus, then beryllium 2 plus. So this will be the correct order, where beryllium 2 plus has the highest polarizing power. Now we will check for the correct options. So from the given options, we can say that D is our correct option. Also, we can practice some more question based on this topic, and we can see its reference video from here, which is around of 2 or 3 minutes. For the further clarification about the topic, we can refer to the chemistry book of NCERT of class 11th, and this concept is on page number 112 and in line 13. Further, we can refer to another book, which is Physical Chemistry by P. Bahadur, and this concept is on page number 461 and in line number 1. So thank you, students.